Welcome to the Department of Kinesiology lab tours. Today we're going to start off in the Exercise Physiology Lab. In this lab, we cover courses such as exercise physiology and human performance. We also use some specialized courses that look at the direct measurement of human physiology during exercise as part of the Masters of Professional Kinesiology program. On the left-hand side, you can see we have two metabolic carts set up, which would be utilized to measure your VO2 max. And as we pan over to the right-hand side, we have a Wingate bike to measure your anaerobic power.
Here we are in another teaching laboratory for the Department of Kinesiology. Here we teach courses in motor control and biomechanics of human movement. We have some specialized equipment set up to capture kinetic and kinematic analysis of human movement using a motion capture camera and a force plate to measure ground reaction forces.
Hi, and welcome to the Anatomy Lab housed at the Walker Complex. My name is Dr. Yasmin Mizell.
And I'm Dr. Martin Dragon. We're both the senior lab demonstrators here for the departments of kinesiology and health sciences.
Each year, hundreds of brocku students from a various set of programs use this interactive space to learn anatomy from diverse set of disciplines, including musculoskeletal anatomy, systems anatomy, and functional anatomy.
This provides students an opportunity to learn from a lot of, and I mean a plethora of different models, a lot of them detailed, and it gives them a hands-on experience to really learn from those.
We're also very lucky to offer exciting and unique tools to explore anatomy beyond the use of tactile models, and that includes the anatomage table.
This is a really fantastic piece of equipment we have, and it allows us to explore the human body from head to toe, inside and out, and everything else in between. It really is like having the whole human body at the tip of your fingertips.
We are in the Bob Davis Gym. My name is Tammy Whitaker Campbell, and I am the lab coordinator for the Department of Kinesiology. This is one of the teaching spaces where we offer labs and hands-on tutorials for first to fourth year courses in physical education, fitness, movement, games, and fundamental movement skills. In the lab, as you can see, students have the opportunity to use a variety of equipment. This isn't the only lab space that we utilize. Labs are taught in a variety of locations in and around campus. These include the gyms, fitness center, athletic training centers, and on the Bruce Trail behind the campus. The Brock Physical Education curriculum features a student-centered curriculum designed to teach students in large, small, and individual settings the comprehensive benefits of physical activity. Students are taught using multi-sensory strategies. A focal point is on teaching students non-traditional and innovative games and activities. These often include a combination of rules, equipment, and strategies that feature components from more than one activity. Next up, some research labs.
I'm Professor Stephen Chung from the Department of Kinesiology, and I run the Environmental Ergonomics Lab. What we really try to understand is the body in very extreme environments of heat and cold and high altitude, and also how we can make work and play safer in these environments. We have a really unique environmental chamber that can take temperature down to minus 30 degrees Celsius and all the way up to plus 50 degrees Celsius. We can control the humidity, and we can even control the amount of oxygen that's in there. So we can do very unique studies that way. We also do a lot of industrial work with different groups, everybody from elite athletes through to firefighters, to the Coast Guard, and search and rescue groups to really, again, help individuals handle extreme environments better.
Welcome to the Applied Physiology Lab. My name is Stacey Woods, and I'm a PhD student in the Department of Kinesiology. In this lab, we examine the effects of growth and development on the way the body responds to exercise. Specifically, we investigate how physical activity, training, and nutrition affect muscle function, bone health, and immune responses throughout the lifespan, with a special focus on the growing years. In the Applied Physiology Lab, we welcome undergraduate students to join our research team, where they will work alongside graduate students to get an applied educational experience and learn advanced laboratory skills used in both research and clinical settings. Students will also work closely with world-class faculty members, taking advantage of innovation to develop their own research ideas and become independent critical thinkers, all of which will prepare them for a successful career as a scientist or health professional.
Welcome to the Neuromechanics and Ergonomics Lab. My name is Garrick Foreman, and I'm a PhD student in the Department of Kinesiology. In this lab, we combine principles from neurophysiology and biomechanics to better understand the mechanisms of fatigue, injury, and pain. Our lab aims to optimize human performance at work and sport by developing recommendations and standards of practice in order to minimize the risk of injury and maximize performance. Some of our current projects focus on muscle recruitment and fatigue of the upper limbs, robotic rehabilitation for neurological impairments, and various sport applications. Here, undergraduate students are trained in advanced laboratory techniques such as 3D motion capture, electromyography, brain and spinal cord stimulation, as well as robotics. They have the opportunity to be mentored by experienced graduate students, as well as a Canada research chair, to develop their own research ideas, which better prepares them for a career as a researcher in the health sciences.